Hey guys, Steve from Survivor here, and this is a mid-match showing of Titanfall 2's Bounty Hunt. Had a couple Elgato game capture problems, but we're about halfway through the... not even halfway, we're just starting the mode. It's an interesting one. There's a couple facets to it. First, you're playing as a member of one of two teams, and periodically there will be waves of computer-controlled NPC enemies. Now, you will get cash, and you can see it kind of down in the bottom left of my screen, for every NPC that you kill. The other kind of facet to it is, obviously, there are other actual human-controlled members of people playing, and they're trying to kill you. If they do, they take the cash that you've earned. And as you can see right now, there are also kind of bounties that drop in the world as well, and taking those out, like I'm doing to this Titan, there we go, gives you a significant increase in cash. Now, at the end of every set of waves, the bank, or a number of banks in the map open up, and you have to, as it shows there, deposit the money that you've earned. Now, obviously, what you're trying to do here is kill the opposing team before they can bank their cash, you steal their cash, and you bank it for your own team. And the team that kind of comes out with the most money at the end wins the entire show. So without further ado, take a quick look at the action, take a look at how the gameplay works out, and you'll be able to have a go at this yourself when Titanfall 2's pre-alpha tech test becomes available for the general public. Enjoy.
Blink core activated. Friendly pilot attacking your target. Warning, multiple threats attacking. Pilot, we are outnumbered 2-1. Warning, heavy damage sustained. Thank you.
eye on Drek. We're winning this one.
Loading.
Keep fighting, pilot.
damage. Take evasive action. Exposed.